Exactly.
Thank you, man. I was stressed out about it. I have a Word document at home where I'm like memorizing sentences. Cause I wanna have like the most cute way to say it without questioning it, you know?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah,
Do you have a rebuttal to it or?
No, I told him, I said, well, see, this is the thing, I said, you got his blue belt, earlier than you felt like, you know, he got injured right away.
Yeah.
Like, when he got his blue belt, he got like 6 months. He got a real slow start on the blue belt. I said, he's been a blue belt for a little while, but like, he hasn't trained, but he's been in the last 6 months, after he went like, you know, over. And I said, he's improving a lot, and I feel like it's fair for him to stay blue. And, he was like, yeah, that makes sense. He said, I've only been in here for a little while, so I don't even know, like, when you guys got your belts and stuff. And I said, that's what I'm saying, like, you know, his history is just like, doesn't have time to think. And I said, he wants to compete a lot of blue.
He feels
some great work for him, you think. And I said, I think he's just a little crazy to get early. And he said, yeah, he said, I understand. He said, I'm thinking, he said, what I was thinking of him was like, maybe 6 months to a year out. And I said, that's everyone.
Exactly. I was thinking like maybe not quite a year. If I'm not there, then my plan, like the way I'm projecting for myself, is to get that hit.
Yeah. So if you want to talk to me about it, I think that'd be fine.
Yeah, thank you. I saw you talking about figures when you come back about your like strategy or something.
That means
a lot because I was nervous about it. Cause CJ's kind of. He's a funny guy, he seems like, but he also seems like he can hard dime, you know, also kind of very mixed in with somebody if it gets him off. And I feel like with him taking over here, he's helping us out a lot.
Yeah.
That he might, yeah. Yeah. Somehow feel like, oh, these guys don't quite like, they don't appreciate it, they don't respect my defense. That's good. I'm going to talk to him about it too. But thank you, man. That means a lot to you guys. Because I was nervous about it.
I actually told him, I said, you know, hey, next time I'm in, can you just like remind me to talk to you about something in private? I said, it's not a big deal at all. It's nothing you should worry about. It's just I keep forgetting to bring it up. Because I did. Every day I forget to bring it up, I'd be like, man, I really hope he doesn't like come out with a thing about something. I'm going to feel really good that he's bringing it up. Yeah.
I'd go get my butt surgery, and I wouldn't show up for I'd hope like to see it first.
Well,
I just don't like, I don't know. I mean, I know I'm getting better, but I don't know, like, I know I'm getting older, and I'm frustrated a lot. And there's little more ways. Like, I think it depends on other people who are a lot better than me, but if I can play that position that somebody, I can get them in a bad place for me.
Yeah.
If you have to. Over is just so insane. But overall, like, I don't want the esteem of my peers not as well.
Yeah.
And I would never want to do something I'm not.
Yeah.
Like, I know I'm not going to be a world leader. I don't aspire to be anything yet, obviously. But I want to be a good representation of everybody else. Like,
yeah.
But I wrote that talk about Eddie. He's like Shane Miller's brother-in-law from the video. He's building. I remember he was kind of sitting in the corner. He's like, not Ross.
A little older guy?
Yeah, a little older guy.
Yeah.
I did well with him. I passed his guard, I swept him through the half.
Mm.
I did that like leg crunch thing from the half on. He didn't tap, he let me sweep him.
That's awesome, dude.
Some people it does not work. There's bias.
I bet you anything you get a couple of turns.
Yeah.
You'd surprise somebody.
It sucks.
They'd be mad as hell after the match. They never forget it. They're coming
back.
I don't know.
I just feel like I'm just trying to get them in, man. I'm trying to get sweet.
True.
I'm just trying to get them to move. It's not a sulfur, though.
I wish I had somebody like Robert Brown. yeah. And then at the very end.
Sean kind of told him the whole thing.
Yeah, that was the thing. And whenever I went to